All the Queen's Men is an arts organisation. We collaborate with communities of all shapes, sizes and identities to produce creative, transformative experiences that champion equality, social health and human connection. All the Queen's Men has been running for 10 years now, and the LGBTI Elders Dance Club has been running for the last 5 years. The project is inspired by a lot of research around social isolation, which is particularly acute for LGBTI elders. It's about building community over a long period of time and acknowledging that you can come out at no matter what age you are.
The LGBTI Elders Dance Club has helped our members by creating a space for us all to come together. We're all living in all different parts of Victoria, and some of us can be quite isolated and spread out, and it's just really important that we have this consistent monthly event and opportunity to come together and really unite and just have fun and dance and just connect.
The club's important to me because it gives me a sense of belonging. Living in the country as I do, I sometimes feel a little bit isolated, so it's a great opportunity to connect with that community in a good way.
I love coming here because you do get to meet a lot of people that have similar backgrounds to myself, and also it is good for your health, I think, to be dancing.
The LGBTI Elders Dance Club has changed me by really introducing me to the benefits of volunteering, really giving back to my community, and how important it is to make connections transgenerationally, and that's really helped me to be more grateful for what I have today.
The ANZ and Sydney Mardi Gras Community Grant is going to really help Dance Club go to the next level, and it's just so exciting that we're now going to have the funds to be able to really just step it up a notch. It takes a lot of work to bring together a community and to bring together an event month in, month out, and so this funding is going to be really, really helpful.
The LGBTI Elders Dance Club has 150 members. We have new members coming every month, and we're committed to being here for many years to come.